When I say it's a six-month turn, I mean, like, you're probably a month of permits and logistics on the front end. You're probably 2 months of actual construction time, two to three, somewhere in there. And then when it's done, you're probably 2 months, 60 days, depending on your days on market, to actually transact it. So truthfully, you're probably only 2 months' work.
Okay.
The rest is transactional.
In terms